Before I call a quit, I play like one series a day. Okay, so we are up 3-0 on Houston. And as y'all know, that no team has ever come back from 3-0 down. So this series pretty much in the bag. San Antonio and Memphis are tied 2-2. Pretty good series. Golden State is beating the Clippers 3-1. The Pelicans are beating the Timberwolves 3-1. Cleveland is up on Milwaukee 3-1. Miami is up on Orlando 3-1. Oh, come on, Landy Lang. Y'all a bunch of bitches. Chicago is up on Charlotte 3-1. And Brooklyn is up on Atlanta 3-1. Right, let's get it. Let us get it. Okay, so what uniform haven't I won yet? I haven't won this one. And they'll wear those. Nah, fuck that. Let's wear these. They'll wear classic uniforms.
It's the 2K Sports pregame show.
Welcome to NBA playoff basketball on 2K Sports. I'm Ernie Johnson. Got Kenny the Jet Smith, got Shaquille O'Neal. Time to get ready for this crucial game 4 of the opening round. Tonight we'll see the Oklahoma City Thunder playing against the Houston Rockets at Toyota.
Damn, 41-16 in the playoffs, man. That's fucking
game
crazy.
Three, a bitter loss.
These home fans Clint Capela, you booty crack, bro.
And provide something to cheer about this time around.
I don't got no respect for you.
And Kenny, a monster elimination game tonight. If you're the underdog,
that man Ernie got some chapped lips.
What do you do to turn the tide in this series?
Oh, you got
to
play like there's no tomorrow, Ernie. Every
50-50 ball,
those balls that are just rolling down the court, you got to get those. Every second chance opportunity will win. So, you know, those small battles win the big war.
You know, it takes only one big win to get that momentum back on your side. That happened for me and D-Wade back in 06 when we were down against Dirk. And the Mavericks.
I remember that, too.
Came back and won.
That was a good series.
That is it for
Can
us.
Can you dig it?
As we send you to Kevin Harlan.
You got to show respect. Now let's get it. Let's get the sweep.
We have thousands of rabid Rocket fans packed in the arena here in Houston, Texas. And this is it. Game 4 of the Western
quarterfinals. Fuck. How the fuck does he get Clint Capela win the tip off of me? I swear to God, you're not scoring this game, man. You're not scoring. I'm going to dedicate my life to shutting you down, bro.
Taking a look at Houston.
He is not even worth.
And the fans in this building know that this could be their
boy, what I just say? I'm shutting you down, Clint. You ain't getting all that whole ass in this game, man. And my boy Igor back.
There's no doubt about that.
And Igor know
fans are behind it. They just
got. Let's get it, Igor. Show Clint was good, bro.
And then take it from there.
Show Clint was good. That's my JR right there, man.
Get off to a quick start in this game. Get these fans.
That boy Igor. He said fuck. Fuck said, he said, teach me about that grown man fundamental basketball.
Then there's Russell Westbrook. Then there's Oladipo.
And he gonna play defense.
With the drive. Here's Capela, and
they keep giving him this fuck.
The bucket's good. He'll go to the line. And he's got his first chance at the line.
I'm gonna let him give me. What the hell is he get the fucking board over me, man?
Here's Harden. Second shot
dog, he give it, yo, wow, they keep giving him that, them animations, man, how does he keep, he just like getting the paint, he'll pass the ball, he'll score automatically, man.
Yes, a bit ago, Kevin McHale,
this is, I hate this game, man.
I asked him if this team still believed that they could come
what
back
the
in this
fuck,
series,
dog?
And he told me, absolutely.
He keeps scoring, every time, look at this, he'll get the ball, and then he'll just press X and score.
To close us out.
And they let him score, man. I can't get no blocks or nothing, man.
Back in this series. Go watch and see that happen, guys.
And thanks for that story, Doris.
Shit, fucking stupid. We got 4 points already.
Into this game following
fuck.
A tremendous win on
Wednesday. Igor.
And they ran their offense nearly to perfection in
what
that
the
one.
I hate this fucking
very
shit.
Few possessions
fucking dick sucking ass.
Yeah, they put the mute
let's get it.
On them that time. I mean,
In front of a hostile crowd, they never let the fans get going.
All right, let me chill out. I don't want to give myself a raging heart attack in the middle of a basketball game. So just calm down. We're up 3-0. Let's win this series. It is what it is.
Harden the pass to Monta Ellis.
Monta Ellis, you a bitch, bro. You a bitch, Mo. Off that whole ass shit, shooting three-pointers all the time, man. Get in that paint. That's where you had to make your money at. Igor. What's up, man? You just came back from injury. You can't be stupid, man. Just still.
Harden against Oladipo. Goes up and lays
it nice
and easy. Oladipo's got his second bucket of the night.
Like, Igor, man, don't let Russell influence you, man. Like, you're not good like Russell, man. Like, you know exactly what your role is, and that's passing and defense.
No luck. Ugh. And Oklahoma City will go with it the other way.
To the crossover. Ooh!
Here's Oladipo.
I'm trying to catch ankles. Fuck! What the?
And here comes Harden.
So Clint Capella gets steals now? Let's get it, bitch.
Oh, and here we go with Durant. Nobody back.
Oh, Durant. Let's get it. Let's get the sweep. It's Sweep City time, man.
Solo sorry performance all the way. How about that for a little bit of a limerick?
Damn. And that last Trevor Ariza, man, he be fucking banging. You know what? Scoring time.
Changes early on, guys, as we scoring back and forth.
Oh my God, Russell, you can't be that stupid, man. Like, just fucking take my screen and just run a play or something like that, man. Stop trying to be cool for school, man. What I say about that foolishness? Igor, good job, Igor. That's what I'm looking for.
Tell you what, he's not,
if I go to a new team this offseason, I want you on my team, man. Because you know how to play basketball, man. You know the fundamentals of the game. You know exactly how to win. That's all he cares about is winning. Not all that flashy wildness that Russell Westbrook be displaying. It's just like, Eagle, you get fluent sweetie by Russell Westbrook's shenanigans, man. Damn. That boy. Deal with it. That's so good, though, because we're not losing. We're getting a sweep.
And I love the mentality that they've had. If a shot is...
let's get it. I need call for the ball. Good pass, Russell. That's what you do every time. See, if you just copy off of Igor, your assist will be like 15 a game, man. And you'll probably get best point guard in the league.
Lawson drives in. Oladipo with the double team.
Clint. Clint is really going off. Bruh. This nigga Clint, he can't make free throws, but he over here cashing jump shots. Man. Okay. 2K letting Clint Capella do whatever he wants. That's cool, man.
You know, there was a time in the
league. I ain't really gonna worry about it because
a group of big guys like this, but the game has evolved. Versatility now is why we see
Russell. Did you not see me cut to the basket? Let's get it. From anywhere. So good, though. I got you. I'ma bring us home, man. I'm bringing us home. With or without you.
Boy, talk about range and versatility in spades. You got it.
Now here's Harden. No scoring yet.
Damn.
But that's likely to change.
Stop pushing me. Puss ass nigga.
On the double team.
Matt, that's the best boy. Russell, are you
out of bounds? Oklahoma City possession.
Russell, why would you do a floater?
Oklahoma City shooting a respectable 47.
Who the fuck was that? Who just threw that? Who threw that wild shit? Oh my God, Russell, man, you tickle me, man. Oh my God, Russell! No, you did not just throw no wild foolishness down the court. You could have brought the ball off the court, man. Are you serious, Russell? You just want to lose, huh? Like, Russell went act crazy today, man.
Then there's Russell Westbrook.
Russell Westbrook, you and your shenanigans, man. You need to chill out.
Ariza kicks to Capella.
Capella. Yo, Clint Capella is not good like that in real life.
Another lead change here.
Fuck, man. I'm not quite Why am I letting sure, this nigga score me?
It'll be more than a few.
And one. And the whistle on the shot. Fuck. Two shots come I never get no and one animation. Of course. And I miss free throws. Every time, dog.
Your guys take now in the hustle stats for the Rockets.
Well, fuck!
First half of play, they're closing out aggressively, blocking shots. A key indicator of their activity on the
play is not good, man. This is bullshit.
The other thing that's helped them early tonight are the points they've been able to convert off turnovers.
Now here's Harden.
They keep giving him that weak ass shit, bro.
A shot by McDonald's, no good.
Oh man, you know he'd love to have that one over.
Oh my God, man!
All by himself, all going up court. Arizona up.
Excellent, really solid job actually by the defense to get in his way as he was going up.
Igor. Russell, man, what's up? Russell, stop. Russell, man, what's wrong with you today, man? Stop being stupid like that, man. Stop taking stupid shots. I hate this game, man.
Pick out the pass nicely. Capella's got... points.
All right, I gotta finish this game quick because this is my grandmother's birthday, and we have to leave.
Well, Kev, freak in the last match.
Come on.
Had a huge game. He had
come on, man.
Came out of nowhere defensively. Away one shot after another. Numbers like that make you anxious to see what he can do next time out.
I forgot it was my grandma's birthday today.
Great report, and what a jaw-dropping performance that was, guys.
I couldn't believe what I was seeing. I mean, he's given himself
Igor.
A hard act to follow here tonight.
You know what? But as good as he was, it's hard to think.
Yes, good job, Kevin.
Some sort of carryover effect, guys. I mean, he still has to be riding pretty hot. You know, he'll make you scratch your head and throw your hands up as a defender. I mean,
man, I ain't got no money right now, man. Fuck that. I ain't spending no money.
Feeds it to McDaniels.
Shit.
Launches a three on the rebound.
Let's get it. I'm finished game first. I'm not like doing nothing. So I finish this game.
In the corner, it's Westbrook. Here's Olenichev. Good.
Nice. Oh, his name is Olenichev? I forgot. Oh, I didn't even know that. No, his name is Igor Olenichev.
Houston's gone 0-2 from deep here in the second. In the corner, Harden. Shot on the wing. And Oladipo pulls it down. Oladipo's got his seventh rebound of the game with that last one.
I forgot a birthday present. Shit. I'm going to have to go to like the gift store and get like a gift card or something like that.
And he dunks it down.
Let's get it.
Eight lead changes now, and we're still just in the first half.
You know, both teams showing a lot of resilience.
Ooh, let's get it.
Coming back and coming back, back and forth, back and forth.
Reminds me of a song.
Yeah, Kevin, that's Cameo, to be exact. And I'm not sure I've seen a game with more lead changes this early.
Ariza.
Boy.
Ignores the tight D and gets
I'm not getting no blocks today, man. What is going on?
Second basket of the night.
I don't feel like going nowhere. I'm gonna just like send her a birthday card. I don't feel like I gotta do something anyway.
Thunder have gone 3 of 4 from the floor here.
Scoring time. Fuck.
Stolen by McDaniels.
I'm so terrible, man. I'm terrible. I'm just terrible.
McDaniels passes to a reason.
Me that. Yes, good rebound, Igor. I'm terrible at this game. I'm just doing too much right now, man.
And Oladipo, here we go.
Let's get it.
You know, Clark, when
like, I'm just trying too hard to just like end the series right now, and that's why I'm like not even.
Yeah, and one reason why I don't know that I've ever seen him miss a play like that.
Here's McDaniels, defended by Durant.
Boy, I'm MVP defense player. You're not gonna dunk on me, man. Let's get it. Good job, Russ.
Slam dunk to finish it off.
Talk about putting something extra on it. That dunk was
bro, like, you're not going to dunk on me, man. I don't know, like, you. Clint. Clark, you know, he's gonna finish. I swear to God, Clint, you so booty crack. You be getting all those whole ass shots.
That he would even try something like that at this stage of the game.
And so it's Oklahoma City with it. Harden missing
Igor.
Shot. Kicks it to Oladipo.
Step back.
Point range.
It was a good shot, though.
Yeah, you hope that's not indicative.
How did he not go out of bounds? He just spun out. Like a force field just caught him going out of bounds.
Struggles with him tonight. Oh, man. And still a goose egg for him in the scoring column.
Durant Kevin. Let's get it.
With one hand.
Maybe could have tried for a more memorable dunk than that.
And we know he's capable of those.
Like what Leon would say.
Dunks.
The big man coming through.
Like that. Let's
get it.
And entertaining Brit. Just doing the old ho-hum one-handed.
The screenplay worked out.
Ho-hum one-handed. I'm so deadly.
Gave him more than enough.
Kevin Durant is deadly.
Now here's Durant. 7 points in the game. Finished off by Oladipo.
And he's been the catalyst.
I gotta be like the best
long.
Center of all time. Like, name one center that's better than Fuck Oladipo. Like, nobody. Because, like, I can do everything. I can shoot.
Really,
I can post. I can block shots. Give rebounds.
That is in there.
And I can defend the perimeter. And I'm just a playmaker. And I'm deadly.
Starting to get in the flow now.
Stern time.
That's his second here in the quarter.
Stern time.
None in the first.
To the paint. Ball's stolen.
What did you do?
And here we go. Harden.
At least get the chase down, Igor.
So they take the
and
lead.
Of course, Russell fouls him and gets an and one.
Team's changing it up here.
This is winning.
And a pretty tightly can.
Well, a double double already in the
Yo,
books.
Yo, fuck looks
you,
evil as fuck, man.
Half. Do you see them trying to throw different looks at you to slow you down?
Well, I mean, I guess that's a question for them, really. I'm not gonna try and guess what they'll be.
I feel like his mouth is not on sync with the dialogue. I don't know. Well, no, let me not say sync. It don't look like the words are matching his mouth movements, you know? I don't know. What do I know, really? Like, I'm just like, I'm about ready for 2K17 to come out. Like, once I finish these playoffs, I'm finna, like, be done with 2K. I may play some more of my team, and I may do the 2K story reaction, but I mean, Madden comes out on Tuesday, so I'm pretty much gonna be playing that a lot. But I don't know.
And a double double in just one half of basketball, can't ask for anything.
Let's get it.
Coach, teammate, or fan.
Now, what center do you know can dribble like that?
Then there's Bonnie Unis, then it's Lawson, and it's Capella.
I got killer crossover with a center. That's how you know my crossover is deadly.
Now here's Bonnie Unis.
He ain't gonna make that.
Here's Harden for three.
Damn! Come on, Igor, play some D.
And he found the perfect spot behind the arc there.
Stern time.
Durant attacking.
Durant. Stop turning the ball over.
What a fast break for the Rockets.
Chase down Russell.
Harden, that's good.
Oh my God. Y'all not gonna make me lose this game, man. I'm sweeping this team. Y'all not about to be off that pussy ass. Igor.
Operated offensively. Much more individual play at the other end. Right back to the back.
That's all I do, man. I dunk. I should have won a dunk contest too, but like they cheated me on my dunk contest win, so it's all good.
And they better stay.
Like 2K dunk contest is broke, cause I definitely had the best dunks.
A reason or what? Oklahoma City's gone 3-6 tonight when they.
Igor. Yes, Igor. That's what I'm talking about, Igor. Let me get you paid this offseason. See, every time I call for the oop, Igor throws it. He doesn't try to be stupid or stingy or retarded. He don't act crazy. He just throw the oop, get some assists, and try to win.
9 points in the game so far.
It's how you play basketball, man. Good steal.
And the Thunder pushing it up now. Durant's got the ball. Oklahoma City moving the ball around. Beyond the arc. And that one's
good. Let's get it. Good shot, Durant.
Now it's a 7-point Thunder lead.
And still perfect in the second.
Yo, we're like the best big three to ever get, like, put on the planet Earth. Like, Kevin Durant, Russell Westbrook, Fuck Oladipo. That's like three MVPs on one team. Now, name what team has ever had three MVPs.
Gotten a success rate of just over 50% from three-point tonight. 4 of 7 shooting. And finished off by Oladipo.
A great assist. Nice work from Russell Westbrook.
Houston's gone 2 of 2 from long range.
We're not going to lose a single game in the playoffs unless we play Cleveland. If we don't play Cleveland, we're sweeping the entire playoff. I guarantee it.
Takes it from 10.
You might as well just shut. Give me that Capella. Oh, no, I can steal Durant.
3-on-3. Here's Olenichev. The basket drops.
Good job, Igor. He's trying to be like Poppy. Oh, that really sounded hinge. I like kind of homo. He trying to be like his father.
Just giving them too many looks inside.
His senior.
Yeah, and usually when a team goes on a run like
you know what? Your new name, Igor, is going to be Fuck Oladipo Jr.
Make them beat you from deep.
Oh, that's a good Eurostep, man. Good job, James. Good job, James. It's current time. Come on, Junior. Oh, come on, 2K. That would have been tight, too, but complete that lob right there from Igor. Matter of fact, no, his name is not Igor no more. His name is Fuck Oladipo Jr. That's his name.
Outside, just five on the clock.
I should have stole that.
Right at the free throw line, and a big
look, do you see how the CPU always gets the lucky bounce? Do y'all see that, right? Do y'all see that? The lucky bounce, it never fails.
No good. So Houston will take it the other way. Lawson with it. Westbrook picks him up. Lawson the best to McDaniels. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line.
Of course.
And with the offense getting
I'm not trying to lose. Come on, guys. This shouldn't be this close. This team is not good at all. I wonder who we're going to play next game, man. Like, if we win this game, I think we're going to play, like, the Grizzlies or the Spurs. I hope we get the Grizzlies. Grizzlies are shit. The Spurs not that bad. I mean, we're going to beat them no matter what. But, like, the Grizzlies is going to be easy. Well, the Spurs is maybe a little bit of a challenge. How many assists do Igor got, man? He's going to be averaging a career assist when I'm done with him.
Plays like that from him and folks, that never gets old.
They don't. That's the kind of I have chased down artists for a reason. I should have blocked that. I think.
You're right, Clark.
Or is that my point guard?
In the paint and get those easy points inside.
Now here's Oladipo. 28 points for him. Durant kicks to Hansbro. Oh.
Tell how Hansbro ain't dunk like that. You know what? I'm not even complaining because it's my teammate and I want to win. So I'm just saying, Tyler Hansbrough does not dunk like that. Why do they make me keep blocking the wrong way, man? I want to block some shots. I have no blocks today.
Now here's Hansbrough. Harden missing his last shot. Westbrook gets a screen from Oladipo. Westbrook kicks to Oladipo.
That's a huge mismatch. Let's get it.
How about that breaking out the Statue of Liberty on that?
That's like giving me free points. You might as well just go ahead and put two on the scoreboard when Ty Lawson is on me.
Now here is Lawson.
Just go ahead and put two on the box sheet.
Nothing yet on the scoreboard. Anunis dishes to Harden. All sorts of time.
There is no way he throws a pass like that while he's in traffic. That doesn't make any sense.
Plus 8 in rebound.
You know what? That rebound has always been a critical
mismatch
element of the game, and that's why they are now understanding how to win.
Oladipo goes in. He gives them a double-digit lead.
I'm a monster, bro. And it's a 10 I'm a monster. Lead. I just can't be stopped. Like, I remember when it used to be really hard to play center in NBA 2K, but like nowadays it's real easy because for one thing, they made it more fair for centers and there's not many good centers in the NBA left. Like, it's probably about, like, four. That's good. I would say DeMarcus Cousins, DeAndre Jordan. I'll throw in Dwight Howard. Dwight Howard's decent, but not like he used to be. And someone else is good, too. I can't think of their name. Damn!
And they've done some nice
boy,
work
that boy Russell said, get out my way. Greg, you can feel I'm eating tonight. But okay, so it's DeMarcus Cousins, DeAndre Jordan, Dwight Howard, and it's like somebody else too.
And here's Lawson.
It's somebody else.
Harris outside.
I forget though. Oh, and Mark Gasol. That's it though.
And Oladipo pulls it down.
Like, there's no good centers in the NBA.
Rebounds here tonight. So active. Here's the screen. Inside. And it's thrown down hard with both hands.
and they can up the ante a little bit there after that basket.
Yeah, you know, their lead's increasing, and they've got to be feeling better and better about the way this game is starting to play out now. So we'll see if they can close it out.
Pass to Harden. To the middle. Here's Brewer and a foul on the shot.
They always Serge Ibaka. How many blocks do I have today? Like one? I should have at least like 20, but they always either gonna call a foul or Suki made me jump the wrong way. Like a dummy.
They have been the aggressors.
It's been a hot shooting night for them too. I mean, they've hit a lot of those mid-range jump shots.
Serge, you saw me standing right there next to you, but you didn't pass me the ball. Are you serious?
There's a screen. Side Ibaka.
Damn, man. Hit some rim on good job, Serge.
And the bucket's good. Ibaka's got the
Serge Ibaka. For the Thunder. What the fuck are you think you're doing?
Passes it to Monta Ellis. Harden kicks to Lawson.
Yeah, I noticed that Capella ain't score again because they're getting on lockdown. He got chains on him. 3-5.
6 on the shot clock. Dishes it to Lawson. Monta Ellis has a screen for Lawson. Another miss by Houston.
And a big lead for them on both the scoreboard and the backboard thus far.
Yeah. Move, Russell. I'm not, no.
Key in this one, Greg. They've asserted their will and have taken control on the glass.
And they are trying to put the hammer down, attacking
ooh,
the
African bird call. Remember that? I made a video on that, too.
There's a screen by Monta Ellis.
Like a long time ago.
Lawson kicks to Monta Ellis. That is in
the I had it just be getting the paint like that, and it's like an automatic score, man. For the goodness, man.
The Thunder leading by 10. And there's the call. It's going to be an illegal screen.
James Harden flopped.
For him. Just erratic. I mean, he's racking up the turnovers and has taken a step.
Oh, but you're not going to count my points and my rebounds, but you're going to say I'm racking up turnovers? Cool. I don't even care at this point. Because I'm the MVP, best player in the league, so I don't even care what you guys say. Because you can't beat me one-on-one, so. It is what it is. Scoring time. Igor.
On Lenichev, Boston defending. Oladipo. Played in with a nice touch.
I'm about to say, man, come on, dog.
Oladipo's got 38 points.
I'm scoring 50 points this game. I don't even care.
Easy bucket. We've seen that far too many times today.
Doris Burke has some information for us. Doris?
Guys, over that last break, I listened to Kevin McHale address his team. He was emphatic. We're not getting it done, fellas. We've simply
somebody step up on him, man.
Engage and try to battle back.
They don't leave me hanging? Okay. Fuck y'all niggas then.
Thanks again, Doris. The Thunder with the lead.
I'm about to be selfish. I don't even care.
Well, if you're just tuning in,
I'm going to be a ball hog.
We've got about 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter.
Not sure what the D was doing there. Clearly a breakdown. You can ill afford to give a guy like him.
Yeah, I saw how James Harden develops super speed and zoom. Oh my God.
The three-pointer. And now it's only a 5-point Thunder lead for Oklahoma City. They've gone 5 of 6 from the field to start the fourth quarter on a roll. Westbrook passes to Oladipo. Back to Westbrook. And foul called.
Oh, my sake. Him one. Shit.
Wow, he got whacked.
Y'all like my shoes, man?
Shouldn't be much debate there.
Come on, Westbrook. What are you doing?
Simple.
Kevin Durant's checked in.
Bama?
Good
shot.
Second free throw. Good. Houston's gone 1 of 3 from outside the arc since we've reached the fourth quarter. Lawson's against Westbrook. And Lawson with the drive. Here's Brewer. And he tries off.
I'm about to say, I would never make a shot like that a day in my life. Don't let the CPU make that too good.
All the little things well.
And one of those little things, Clark, has been rebounding. They've come out and taken complete.
Did Jesse Ty Lawson just box me out, man? Ty Lawson.
Set him up with a terrific.
Well, my nut shacks should be on my what? My nut shacks? My nut sack should be on his forehead when he tried to box me out, man. Dang. Russell, that's twice. Monta Ellis is not even strong like that, for real, for real.
Monta Ellis, no luck.
That is some tough defense there against one of the better finishers in our game.
Oladipo goes in. A wide open look here for Ibaka.
I'm a point. Good with a triple. Come on, Serge.
Rockets trail by 9. teardrop shot, and you can count it. He'll go to the line.
Wow, okay. Cool, right? That's straight up 2K foolishness right there. He makes a floater over like 10 people, and they get an and one, don't even touch them. Cool. That's 2K for you. I'm used to it. That's why I didn't get mad no more, because I'm used to it.
This mismatch gives him an opportunity to quiet the haters and naysayers.
Oladipo with a screen on Hart.
Ooh, James. Grown man basketball.
9 feet out.
Shot. Good job, sir. Never mind.
And it's out of bounds.
Never mind.
To the Thunder as Oklahoma City
cause Serge ain't shit. Never mind.
Oladipo.
Stop double teaming me, man.
The kick out to Oladipo. Snatched away. And here we go. Harden heading to the hoop.
No, yes, let's get it. Let's get it.
It sure was, Greg. No easy access to the basket when that fellow's in the middle.
Westbrook wide open. He fires.
I'm a point.
The Thunder with another miss.
I can't get no assist.
Not been able to get into that groove yet, guys, but as a whole,
no assist for me, I guess. It's all good.
Here's Monte Yunus.
That's my man.
No good. In and out off the rim.
And really, they've rebounded well all game long.
Yep, and they've needed every one of those boards. This game's still close.
Igor, go. Let's get it. It's my JR right there.
I love the communication and the chemistry between those teammates.
That boy Kevin McHale looked Chinese. Yes, I had eyes was squinting. I don't know.
Westbrook against Russell. It's Ariza on the wing. It's Harden with the drive. And they will call over the back on the play.
How is that over the back?
So he's got to settle down a bit.
I didn't. Hold on. Let's replay this. I did not go over the back of somebody. What are you talking about? James Block, man. I swear to God, James, you a flopping hoe, bro. You a flopping skank. That's all good in the black neighborhood. I ain't gonna worry about it.
Because
they finna get swept anyway, so it is what it is.
He feeds it to Monte Yunus. There's the
James, that's what the guy. You be pussing out.
That time from Harden.
You be off that hole with that pussy
Harden's
shit, James.
Six assists here tonight.
Wow.
Take that block like a man.
Wow. What a great performance from him. He's hit three in each half.
Oladipo, and he gets it to go. Oladipo's got 40 points.
And they're really in a good position.
I'm scoring 40 points a game in the playoffs. I don't even care. MVP superstar, Hall of Fame.
Ariza, right side. Monte Yunus with it. Guarded now by Durant. That's good.
Serge, can you please block a shot sometime in your life?
They're not as aggressive from the outside here. But maybe they should think about stretching the defense a little bit, like they did in the first half. I mean,
Russell. Now you know you're notorious for turning the ball over.
Inside too.
Here's the pass to Durant.
Mismatch.
Just five to shoot.
Let's get it.
And so he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot two.
Set my screen in the nick of time.
He has 15 points, and what a game he's had passing the ball, too.
I love the fact that he plays for his teammates, really spreading the
ball. Durant does not miss free throws in the clutch. I guarantee if I was on the Rockets, Durant would have never missed no free throws.
Yep, and the results on the scoreboard are attributed to how they've been out-rebounded thus far.
Brick.
Can't hit.
And this quarter, he has
down court.
Been off the mark.
Down court. You a jackass. Do you see who's...
Oladipo against Harden. Oladipo.
Let's get it.
Oladipo's got 42 in the game.
And really, with every point from this point on, it seems like they're just closer to finishing this one off.
If they haven't already done it. I mean, hey, it's been a tremendous...
How does he be making...
from this group.
Yo, Trevor Ariza.
There's any question about that.
And they go to the intentional foul.
Fuck. All right, Russell, free throws win championships. Come on, Russell. Free throws win championships. Let's get it. Let's get it, Russell. Free throws win championships. That's what I like to see.
Showing off a really smooth stroke there, and that will add to their lead.
I wish I was like a legend three in a park. I can get a mascot outfit. I was a legend last year, but then this year the highest I got was All-Star 2. I don't know. I really didn't like Park this year, but next year I'm probably gonna play a lot more Park. Like this year I play a lot of Pro-Am. That's why I like Pro-Am for some reason. I don't know. I like Pro-Am more than I do Park. So like that's why I saw a lot of Pro-Am this year, not much Park. But depending on how Park is next year and how like let's say Pro-Am is next year, I'll play one more than the other.
And it's blocked by Oladipo.
Dog, man, what you?
And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Oladipo.
I was pressing X, man. What happened? What happened?
And they do it. They'll move on to round two.
That's all good, though. We got this win and this sweep because of me. So,
sweeping in four games.
Yeah, now.
And they really had a tremendous series watching.
42-16.
Did it, freak.
Not bad.
Said you were. Congrats.
I appreciate that, man. It means a lot coming from you.
Good luck moving forward. You got a real tough team here.
We'll be ready for them, though.
The 2K Sports post-game show.
Yeah, James. Why you feeling salty? Because you booty crack? Because you know that I'm way better than you? Because you know that I'm the
Kevin,
MVP?
Much appreciated, and now let's present our Jordan player of the game. Freak.
That boy James is mad as fuck. Man, I hate how they fucking. Yo, all right. I remember like last year, like 2K14, like actual like players used to be like your rivals, and like they would like you can argue back and forth with them. This year, everybody just so sweet and kind and nice to you. It's so just so corny.
You know the way he had to go. He's got.
I remember last year, I almost fought. No, it wasn't Paul George. It was DeMarcus Cousins. I was like, well, I would have got my ass beat, but I still fought that nigga. All right, so it was DeMarcus Cousins and Dante Exum. We used to, like, go back and forth. And in 2K14, it was Jackson Ellis. Even though Jackson Ellis is, like, a made-up person, but I try to, like, kind of miss Jackson Ellis, though, man. Like, he was too fun. Jackson Ellis was fun, man. Like, he was corny, but he was fun, though. This shit is like everybody friends like Stephen Curry and Anthony Davis and James Harden. They all friends with each other, man. They all be just sucking each other meat sex to the pink meat shows, man. Like it's so weak, bro. 2K16 story is so weak. I hope it's better next year, man. I hope they had Team USA as far as like having it in like my career. Like I know they're gonna have it, but like having it in like my career, like you're my player that can play for Team USA. That'd be tight. Dang, Monty Unis had 26 points. Damn. I had 42-16. Kevin had 16-11. Russell had only 7 points. Igor had 7 assists. I'm getting his assist up. He going to get paid this offseason. Everybody's going to get paid except for Rat Boy because like all you'll do is pay him in cheese and he'll be good. But Igor, Russell, Kevin, and I'm getting paid this offseason. I got unfazed. I got that with my point guard. Let us get it. Moody suck, guys. Oh, I'm done. I'm only playing one series a day. I got to give myself breaks. I'll probably come back at this tomorrow or Wednesday or Thursday. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. I'll be playing Madden. So, well, I'll be playing both and shit. I want to get this playoffs over with, so. Actually, I may come back. Oh, we play Memphis. Biggest, they beat San Antonio. Okay, so Oklahoma City defeated Houston 4-0. Memphis defeated San Antonio 4-2. Golden State defeated the Clippers 4-1. New Orleans defeated the Timberwolves 4-1. Cleveland defeated the Bucks 4-1. Miami defeated Orlando Land lost. Fuck. Oh, but shit. Cleveland playing Miami. That's a good series. Miami beat Orlando 4-1. The Bulls beat the Hornets 4-1. Hornets are my old team too. It's like all my old teams are in the playoffs. Hornets and the Magic. Holy shit. That's cause yo, it's cause I bring a winning attitude and a winning culture to the team. So like even when I'm gone, that fuck Oladipo effect it stays forever. So, you know, it is what it is. And then Atlanta came back on Brooklyn and beat them 4-3. Okay, so right now the second round is Oklahoma City versus Memphis, New Orleans versus Golden State, Cleveland versus Miami, Chicago versus Atlanta. So I think that we're going to beat Memphis by 100 million. It's the angle no contest. Memphis is terrible in this game. Golden State's going to beat New Orleans, so it's going to be us versus Golden State in the conference finals. I feel like Cleveland's going to beat Miami, and then Chicago is going to beat Atlanta. So it's going to be Cleveland versus Chicago. And I think we're going to be playing Cleveland in the finals. That's my take on it. That's what I think is going to happen. So